Thank you. love is a rose. A rose never shatters till it has reached its fullest bloom. And so lives love. Love that dies in life's fresh spring is the death of a rose at dawning. To die in bud is to banish forever the fragrance of the full-blown flower. Full-blown, its scarlet petals spread, dew-decked and hungry for the kiss of morn. Love is a rose. There is sweet music here that softer falls than petals from roses blown upon the grass. Music that gentlier on the spirit lies than tired eyelids on tired eyes. Music that brings sweet sleep down from the blissful skies. Your Paramount Theater has brought you transcribed Music in the Night, Reveries in Organ Tone featuring Mary Elizabeth Hicks at the console of the organ. Original poetry written for this program by Charles S. Roberts was read by Bill Johnson. Many of you have requested copies of poems heard on this program. We are pleased to announce that more than 50 poems in a new book titled Trail of My Dreams by Charles S. Roberts, featuring most of the verse heard on Music in the Night, is now being published and will shortly be off the press. If you would like to have a personally autographed copy with picture of the author, mail your order to Music in the Night, WLAC, Nashville 3, Tennessee. Enclose $1 and please make plain your name and address. Each Sunday night at this hour, you're invited to join us for 30 minutes of restful relaxation in music and verse. Next Sunday night, then, be listening for Music in the Night.